His name is Francesco. He's a junior doctor in a hospital in Bergamo. He faced a question that no doctor should ever have to answer. He wants to save lives, but in this hospital, there are no more beds available. He is forced to decide between life and death. At the same time, the neighboring countries in Europe block the export of protective masks. Fear reigns. National self-interest triumphs. The neighboring countries hang Francesco out to dry. And it's not just Francesco. Many people all over Europe asking themselves, what happened to solidarity? Where is Europe when we need it the most? Hohe Erwartungen liegen auf der deutschen Ratspräsidentschaft.
The expectations of the German Council Presidency are very high indeed, Madam Chancellor. Europe trusts you, and where others seek so division, you bring us together. And the same was true for Adenauer and Kohl in the past, and the same may be true now for you during this corona crisis. It's true, this Council Presidency should not be a footnote in history books. This is about no less than the future of Europe and determining whether the coming years will be strong or not.
People can see are the Euro crisis, migration crisis, Brexit crisis, and now the Corona crisis. We are stumbling from one crisis to the other. And why? Because all too often we are led by fear.